listen to my story about a man named Jim. Poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. Then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground came a bubbling crew. Oil, that is. WD-40. Thing you know, Jed's a millionaire. Ken folks said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Ferris wheels. Parachute jump. Swimming pools. Sag bag. Now it's time to say goodbye to Jed and all his gang. They'd like to thank you folks for kind of driving in. Y'all invited back again to this locality to have a heap and help another hospitality. We'll be right back here tomorrow. First show, 2 o'clock. See y'all. You hear?